Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Vicky. 皆さん、こんにちは。Vicky です。大家下午好。我是 Vicky. All right. Today, I would like to share this sentence on the screen. I'm going camping next week. Okay. All right. So let's look at the Japanese and Chinese sentence together. First, the Japanese one. 一緒に読みましょう。Let's read together. 私は来週キャンプに行きます。私、I, 来週 next week, キャンピング、キャンプ、カタカナ、キャンプ、いいですか？キャンプ、ね。に、it tell us the purpose of going, ね。It is a particle, ね。行きます、go, going, 行きます。いいですか？私は来週キャンプに行きます。ね、私は、yeah, when we know what we are talking about, generally, we will drop 私は。It will sound more natural. いいですか？はい、the Chinese one. 我下周去露营。我 I 下周 next week 去 go.去 go, going, 露营 camping. 我下周去露营。OK, 可以吗？那我们最后再来读一遍。来 one more time, 某一回。私は来週キャンプに行きます。我下周去露营。Okay, everyone, I hope you like this kind of sharing. If you like, if you find it useful, please remember to click like and subscribe. See you next time. またね。Have a great day. 再见。拜拜。